click start, right click computer, click start, click computer. And you have 64-bit, you got the same as I do, so you want to download the 64-bit version.
Thank you.